So Tom spent in the 80s a significant time traveling between the States and China, commissioned under President Reagan's administration with guys like Peter Drucker and Deming and other like top like American consultants, helping Chinese economic leaders engage, understand the global economy. And what Tom fell in love with Chinese culture and people, but he also saw how they profoundly think and process differently than we do. So if you can imagine two dots, like one on the left and another on the right, and the one on the left is called problem, and the one on the right is called solution. The American approach, sort of mindset-wise, is a straight arrow from the problem to the solution. And you could say very speed-driven. So like, just get her done. Like make it happen, right? And that's not all bad. I mean, we get things done compared to much of the world fast. But we also run a high degree of risk in having an impartial outcome or solution. What Tom discovered in China was not a straight line between problem and solution. Same two dots left to right, but as you go left to right, trying to find the elusive solution, the Chinese or Asian Eastern mindset way is to circle it around and around and around like a spiral. And if you flip that spiral three-dimensionally, it's like a cone ascending up. We call that the apex of clarity. And so what that means in China is if like you're negotiating a contract with the manufacturer, you may think you're at the solution, but you're way back here somewhere in this spiral. And next time you talk, you know, you're seeing this thing from a different vantage point and you may be thinking, wait, they just flipped on us. And then the next time it's a different vantage point. Well, what they're doing is ascending up this cone or apex of clarity. And so Tom has designed philosophically and in process design his life plan and strategic systems or processes around that philosophy.
Subscribe to Outliers with Daniel Scrivner now in Apple Podcasts, Spotify, or wherever you like to listen to podcasts. And be the first to hear about new episodes and receive exclusive content by joining our newsletter at outliers.fm. I can't wait to help you level up and live your best life.